He's really been on form.
I'm not sure he's ever had a day like this, when everything he has touched has turned to gold.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball at every opportunity.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. That's cut out.
They're looking good when they attack. Put into the middle. Couldn't get his cross in, his teammates disappointed.
Cut out the pass. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be...
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
That whipped in ball at the near post. A cross dealt with by the defender. Joshua Kimmich. Good interception there. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. We're still going towards goal quickly. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Guerrero. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
Here's Richarlison.
Jimenez. Good vision. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Good block. Can he clear his lines now?
No wonder these fans are upset. Their team can't get hold of the ball. No chance, no sign at the moment of troubling the opposition's goal.
Tolisso. Guerrero. Probing pass. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. He's seen the shot. Threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team, and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. It's a good hit. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Guerrero. Whipped in from the wide area. Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. Well, those defenders will be... And he could get away here. Beautiful goal. Patrick!